see you.
Well, handsome, you must be a fencer, which means you're looking for a fury. I'm selling some great fury info for a great price.
Oh, yeah. This is the first time we're meeting, huh? How annoying.
Huh? What does that mean?
Never mind. I don't need any information today, but do you sell any wool underwear?
Of course I do. Three pairs of wool underwear will cost you this much.
Wow, she's ripping us off, as usual.
Yeah, we've got no choice. I should probably buy a few more pairs for the people who'll be joining us later.
As usual? This is the first time I've met you, though.
Don't worry about it. Here you go.
Thank you for your patronage. I love my customers.
You love my wallet, not me.
Thank you. arrived.
This place is already freezing, and we're just standing at the entrance. Oh, score! Someone must have dropped these capes on the floor.
They haven't been dropped. It is obvious they were deliberately placed here.
Same difference. I'm gonna carve out my fate through sheer willpower, you know? So taking these capes in the name of carving fate will be a piece of cake.
What are you talking about? That logic makes no sense at all. Taking others' possessions is simply inexcusable.
If you feel like complaining, you don't need to wear one.
Indeed, I will refrain.
Warm bowl of udon soup with lots of ginger right about now.
Same here. I don't even want to eat it. I just want to swim in it.
At least this wool underwear is keeping my ass warm.
I know, right? These armies are amazing! Hey! Don't stick your hands down your pants!
So warm.
Gross! Keep those hands away from me! Hey, Tiara. You've been awfully quiet. Is something wrong?
Please, don't mind me.
Come on! You really are freezing, right, Tiara? That's what you get for being so stubborn and not taking one of the cakes!
I am not freezing! Besides, I'd rather succumb to disease than thievery.
Like to cause problems, don't you? Come on, wear this.
Huh?
The cape belongs to me now, and I'm letting you borrow it. So there's no problem, right?
Your most intriguing thing.
Fine. Here, take.
Ah, I don't think I'll need it. This should warm me up. Ashamed of yourself, you lousy Fury.
Both of you, now is not the time for jokes. If the Fury is broken, then so is the bond that links the Fencer to their fairy. It's impossible for you to fight right now. Please run. I shall handle this fight.
There's no way I'm running. You're already worn out.
You may be unharmed, but Aaron is grievously wounded. It is a Fencer's duty to care for the well-being of their fairy.
Is Tiara actually worried about me? Now I've seen everything!
Down from that attack!
Fang! Watch out! No!
Aaron! You idiot! Get out of the way!
I'll protect you this time, Fang!
Like I can fly. Let's do this.
Power.
A new power?